Anna. I would like to introduce you to her. She's going to be the CNA taking over for me.
Hi, Anna.
I think you'll enjoy her.
Good morning, Gloria.
So, Gloria is a fall dress. She has a bed alarm on. She's alert and orientated. She uses 2 liters oxygen nasal cannula. She has a Foley catheter. She wears a white brief. She's a mechanical soft diet, 1 to 1 feed. She's a one-person transfer, front row walker gate belt to either commode or bathroom. Gloria wasn't feeling very good today, so we didn't make it to the bath.
Okay.
She's required to walk 3 times per shift. We've got 2 in on my shift. She hasn't been feeling good enough to eat very much, so the nurse is aware. Maybe we can get her something that tastes a little better.
Okay. Well, Gloria, let me know today if you would like to get washed up, and be happy to help you at any time. Or anything that you request, just let us know.
Okay. Gloria, is there something you would like to tell Anna? Maybe something that I left out or forgot to mention?
Yeah, my leg kind of hurts.
Would you like us to try and reposition you?
Oh, yes, please.
Maybe some warm blankets?
I think we can do that.
Thank you.
You're welcome.